Berat, first of all, congratulations for the win. After the win 5-2 against Abuel, I think it's a really important win. And 9 points for Docs. Your comments about the game?
Yeah, of course. We knew it's gonna be a difficult game. And especially like you said, we won Abuel, and in some way we knew it before the game that it can be also dangerous for us, that we cannot have too much good feelings about this game against Abuel. But like I said, it was a difficult game, but it was important that at the end we handled it and we took 3 points.
And about you, MVP of the game, 2 goals again, 7 in the championship. Do you plan to be first scorer?
Of course, I go into the games always in that mind that I score. And my first target is to help my team to reach our goals. And in individual things, of course, I'm striker. And if I'm first in the scorer list, I don't make problem with that.
Thank you very much.